What is the S.A.D. diet?
The S.A.D. diet, S.A.D. is just an acronym. S stands for standard, A for American, D for diet. So it's a standard American diet. And unfortunately, it also is, it forms that word SAD, because really the standard American diet is very SAD. It is high in carbohydrate. Protein is moderate, which is a good place to be, although some people push and consume too much protein. And it is always recommending low fat. Anyone who's on a low fat, high carbohydrate diet is completely compromised. Weight gain, bloat, mental fog, and every disease known to man is caused by a low fat, high carbohydrate diet. That's an absolute truth. Join our SHIFT community. Learn what the optimal diet is for all human beings. Get yourself out of health crises. Get yourself out of chronic overwhelm, whether it's chronic pain, or perhaps you have a family with Alzheimer's in its DNA, or you have heart disease that you're worried about, avoiding diabetes, cancer, fibromyalgia, all the degenerative brain diseases and chronic conditions of our time can absolutely positively be alleviated, softened, or completely reversed or avoided altogether if you just understand the science of food and its consequences, so that SAD can become happy again. And we can't be happy without health. So consider joining our group and learn what diet is absolutely optimal for full health and just a happy life again.